artist in residency in Vienna, and we designed a technical high fashion men's outfit called DENZIPFADEN. The outfit will function as a DJ controller, and it's totally made out of golden wires and golden zippers. The project I started with Beorn Lebenstedt, Newk.
I made the technical part of the DENZIPFADEN outfit. The inspiration came from when I was at school. Made fun out of a zipper that makes the noise like scratching. And then when Maartje came to me and asked me, can we do something with fashion and music together, this idea from the past came up again, and I thought, yeah, let's make zippers that can control the music program.
We came up with the idea to design a suit that functions as a tool for a DJ or for someone who's making music. We started to collect materials like rubber and silk wires.
Then I started thinking how we could do this, and then we came up with a system how to do it like a potentiometer, like a knob on a controller, and this hook up to Arduino, and this to hook up to the music program.
The outfit is made into a top and a jacket and a trousers. The top I made totally out of golden wires and golden zippers. We made specially for us in China. The trousers are made and repeated by the same pattern. Also the same with the jacket. The jacket is made out of black rubber and polyester wires as well, and all finished with silk wires. The outfit is very much a statement piece. It's very sculptural and very much designed for the stage or for the platform.
And then also the idea of the music style and Maartje's outfit, it fitted it had some junglelistic, jungle-like tropical feeling and a bit the darkness of deep jungle or something. So the music came also out of this kind of atmosphere, so I looked up sounds that could match. Well, and then we started the design process of wiring it all together, and it took a lot of time because I wasn't making more music than technical stuff, so it was for me also a learning experience. So. But it worked out well. Yeah.